Alright, hey guys. Welcome to How to Cut a Pineapple. Today we're going to be cutting a pineapple. See, the pineapple is a very interesting fruit. They call it a pineapple because it looks like a pine cone, but it has the shape, form, and taste of an apple. So we're just going to dive right into it. We're just going to cut right into it. It's kind of hard to like wrap around because it's like pointy and kind of hurts my little fingers. We're going to chop it up. I'm going to sharpen the knives. So you want to start with the top and as well as the bottom. Just saw into it and forget about all your worries. Got a nice little hole, little area. Fucking dope. You want to get this shit out of the way because it's going to be in the way from now on. You want to cut down the center. Just cut it. Fuck. Alright. This is the core of the pineapple. As you can see, it's pretty rocking. It's a pretty rocking core. Just like me. Pretty rockin' core. You need to cut it out and throw in the trash so you can change the rockin' core into a rotten core. So we're gonna cut down the middle here, down to this part, the skin. Fuck. Okay, too much. Now, see, we got that.
Oh, Mr. Pineapple! I'm Mr. Pineapple!
Oh, fuck! I'm Mr. Pineapple! Don't cut me, fuck! Oh, shit!
It's very easy. Fuck. It's very easy. You just need to cut under without cutting your fucking hand. Fuck! It's okay. Fuck! It's okay. Ah! This is okay. Son of a bitch. Son of a gun.
God!
Go ahead. Fuck with me. See what happens. I'm fucking this up. Shit. Alright, little triangles. That's what we want. We want little triangles. We're gonna do an alternative method. Just cut right into the... Get that part over with. Okay, yeah. I am not a worthless guy. I'm just trying to cut this shit, man. I want pineapple. Well, that's pineapple. That's good. I have plenty of space. And that's what you want to consider, too, when you do this at home. Yeah, motherfucker. If I was like closer down here, really cutting at the pineapple, that would have hurt me and like sliced my little eye. So that's why you want to keep it a distance. This? Not good. You can really hurt your nose. You think I got like fucking time to waste all this money cutting pineapple? I'm gonna eat every single fucking bit. Alright. Ah, shit. I just spit a little, but it missed the pineapple, so all my friends can eat this. This is how they should be served, like corn on the cob. God damn, that's good. And why am I even cutting this up? Cut it up, fuck it up. I'll fuck you up. Pineapple's good. Alright, enough fooling around. Gotta clean this shit up. Take out all your edible bits, because you want your friends to be proud of you and the thing you just did. Good? I'm so fucked. That hurt. Stop. Stop.
What? I gotta make a whole cake like this?
My friends are gonna be so fucking proud of me, dude. There. Now, see there? I know how to cut pineapple. That's how you do it. Oh, this is gonna be, I need a bigger bag. Fuck. Now your house will smell like pineapple. This is a mess.